racetrack detective, but please, do not let its unique peculiarities crush your spirit. Well, shall we begin? No, Dark Knight, you are not losing what little grip you had on reality. You've merely entered a brave new world of my design. Your vehicle cannot withstand such pressure, Detective. Trust me on this. I ran the calculations. No, Batman, you can't drive through solid objects. Another racetrack detective, but please, do not let its unique peculiarities crush your spirit. Well, shall we begin? No, Dark Knight, you are not losing what little grip you had on reality. You've merely entered a brave new world of my design. Ceiling applies 300 dead bats of pressure, Detective. I invented the measurement myself. Course in a sewer, Detective. You needed the home team advantage. Another racetrack, Detective, but please, do not let its unique peculiarities crush your spirit. Well, shall we begin? No, Dark Knight, you are not losing what little grip you had on reality. You've merely entered a brave new world of my design. Ceiling applies 300 dead bats of pressure, Detective. I invented the measurement myself. I built this course in a sewer, Detective. You needed the home team advantage. Another racetrack, Detective, but please, do not let its unique peculiarities crush your spirit. Well, shall we begin? No, Dark Knight, you are not losing what little grip you had on reality. You've merely entered a brave new world of my design. That That ceiling applies 300 dead vats of pressure, Detective. I invented the measurement myself. I built this course in a sewer, Detective. You needed the home team advantage. Onward, Batman! Or does the Dark Knight require a pit stop?
Pit stop.
Very good, Dark Knight! Again! Careful now, Batman. You didn't go to all the trouble of painting that thing just the right shade of black in order to scuff it. You're going backwards, Dark Knight. Is this a valiant attempt at a joke? Is it a car? Is it a tank? Who cares? Soon it'll be scrap. Careful, Dark Knight. That car has some value, even if you don't. Feeling claustrophobic, Detective? Get ready for the final lap! Fitting in for you, Detective. A stain on my floor. Try and avoid the descending ceiling, Dark Knight. No, Batman, you can't drive through solid objects. It's really basic physics. I can see it, Detective. You're miscalculating corners, swerving through straight. It's time. 1,000 dead bats of pressure. Competent boy racer. Enough! Another lap would be the end of you, Dark Knight, and I can't quite bring myself to stop the fun so soon. Your next key awaits.
Oh, good. The fun part.
Which cabinet, kitty cat? Kitty cat. Can you work it out, Batman? Work it out. Good luck, Catwoman. Given Batman's limited intelligence, I'm afraid you're going to need it. This is quite the head-scratcher, isn't it?
Oops.
Sorry. Probably shouldn't be talking about your head. Sorry. What has a cape, a cowl, and can't be trusted not to get you killed?
And here we go.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You proved yourself able to follow simple directions. I must say, Dark Knight, that your desperate fumblings have exceeded my admittedly rather meager expectations. I am impressed. This must be how naturalists felt upon observing chimpanzees using tools for the first time. Did you know, Detective, that the cleverest chimps can even obey simple instructions? It's true. Let's try it, shall we? Go to Gotham Casino for your next test, and I'll give you a banana.
Riddler's trials in Kingston. He's been toying with me so far, enjoying the sense of control. I doubt he'll be playing games much longer.
Heaven knows how his insanity has manifested itself this time.
I can't tell you how pleased I am that you're playing along with my little game. You literally cannot imagine what it's like to be so intellectually removed from the rest of the human race. I couldn't honestly say you offer me a battle of wits, Dark Knight, but your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else. Dear Dark Knight, what a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one. Hurry along, Dark Knight. This isn't rocket science. Stumped, Dark Knight? I can see your brain flying through the possibilities. Dark Knight, don't force me to eject you from the chamber. When a bat is bested, when it turns tail and flies away. Yeah. detective, you have returned. None the wiser, I expect, than when you previously turned tail and fled. Still, I do hope your little break has allowed you to recover your strength for further failures. Oh dear, Dark Knight. What a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one. Hurry along, Dark Knight. This isn't rocket science. Dark Knight, I can see your brain flying through the possibilities. Dark Knight, don't force me to eject you from the chamber. Dark Knight. Since you insist on dressing like a flying rat, I thought I'd put those abilities to the test. Capable of flight. Since all you do is glide, you're actually a variety of squirrel. Contrary to popular belief, very few bats survive on blood. Most species subsist on insects, whereas you prefer to live off undeserved praise. Creatures known to prey on bats include hawks, owls, some spiders, falcons, and, oh yes, of course, me. It must feel wonderful, Detective, floating majestically over a city filled with your minute inferiors. Much like being me. Fibers, some sort of collapsible harness, an arrogant insistence that the laws of gravity do not apply to you. Remind me of another plucky young man who likes strapping on a pair of makeshift wings. What was his name? Oh yes, that's right. Icarus. It's a classical reference, you uncultured brute. Batman, at a loss, completely stumped. That's how I feel when I contemplate how long it's taken to beat you. give up. Not yet. It's far too much fun watching you try. En route to the next one. Can you? Does this mean I've won? Yes! I've won! It feels empty. Hollow. Too soon. Look, just hit this switch and I'll adjust the difficulty of the challenge to kindergarten level.
Kindergarten.
Batman. I am unbeatable. And thinking you could beat me in the first place. Admit it, Batman. I am unbeatable. Unable to figure out an intellectual challenge, Batman. Truly, I'd like to know.
can't leave. Catwoman needs my help choosing a key.
More cabinets. Okay, time to possibly maybe die.
The shame lies in thinking you could beat me in the first place.
Well, this is not how I wanted to spend my night.
Another key collected. I trust you're not giving her false hope, Detective.
Oh, good. More fun.
Well, Dark Knight Detective, you have passed another test. I cannot help but admire the spirit with which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped. I almost feel guilty when I contemplate what's coming, but not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage, Detective. Another of my riddle rooms is waiting.
Going back to the orphanage. Selina's waiting.
I can only imagine what cruel game Mr. Nigma has in store for you and Ms. Kyle.
Thank you.
The bomb's payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Congratulations, sir. Bomb destroyed.
This is your last night in Gotham, Dark Knight. The sun rises on your corpse.
Back to the orphanage.